Yeah, just let me know when you wanna go at it.
Spending the last 3 weeks in LA for me is just, it's been amazing.
And then it goes into it.
Working with Rich and Tone for the first time was great. These guys are intense. These guys are the real deal, you know?
In 1995 was our first introduction with the camp of MJ. Being within that camp, the stuff you learn, being with Mike on stage, feeling that raw energy from him, you're working with the elite.
Rich and Tone have such intimate knowledge, having worked with Michael themselves, having danced for him and choreographed for him. They've been an incredible guide to our Michaels. All of that adds to the fabric of the show.
Some more. Some of the things that I've learned to appreciate when it comes to Mike's dancing through Rich and Tone are really just how difficult Mike's moves really are. Every step, every move has a purpose.
Then you go into the backslide.
He's not just doing something just because. If he's, you know, tapping his foot, it's keep time. If he's, you know, doing this, it's to signal somebody to do something else. He controls every element of the stage.
The thing about Michael was that he's the first one to ever bring the street and the technical side of dance together.
When you pick it apart, you really start to see every inch of where he learned from tap dancing to ballet to street dance to popping. You see all of his inspirations and then he enhances and pulls from each one, and I love it.
When we started working with Myles, he went from being sort of a novice, now he's starting to understand what it takes to be Mike.
And? Mm-hmm. And then footwork goes out right after that.
Every day he comes in and he's better. He's better than yesterday.
Man, I've progressed more as a dancer in these 3 weeks than I probably have in my entire life.
Go. You know what that is.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. They really did push me and they continue to push me. And I've never been pushed like that before.
MJ the Musical is going to be one of those experiences that we'll be able to see what the magic was all about.